What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 5 of... almost fell off the roof. And my survival. So, yeah. We might go mining. We already went a few. So, it's been 3 days since I last uploaded the video. And, yeah. So, what we're going to do is get rid of this zombie. Okay, shoot the zombie. No. Oh, no. You're my enemy! Die! Oh, phew. I'm a young enemy! You have to shoot. I can't hear it. Oh, no, stay back. No, my house. I do like that. What are you, man? Why? Darn it, there's a zombie in my house. Oh no, it's not. I thought there was a zombie in my house. I really need something to eat. Okay, I have a lot. Pork. If I cut off, you know what I'll say. Yeah. This is actually like quite nice. I'll do 2 episodes today of this. There'll be 6 afterwards. Why do I look at that one? There it is. Look how good that looks. Look how good that looks. Oh, not that good. Not 100%. Not ahead of the dead. Boot. How'd it go? Boot. Yep, and then we're gonna clear this all up. This is what I used to have. Yeah, look, and I dug all the way down here. See if I can find some diamonds before I even made this a series. Oh no, I did do that. Did I do that on YouTube? I'm not sure. No, nothing in here. I really need to put some windows in this house. What is that? Glass paint. Wow. Right there. Thanks. Yeah, I remember that we had that there. You know why? Because we worked on the thing last video. Hate glass panes. I don't know why, but whenever you break glass, it doesn't give you that. This game doesn't have to permanently follow physics. Darn it, I only have one. Oh yeah, I have a new skin and I'm a hedgehog. I might change actually, because I don't really like it. What's the airport guy that I like? I think he's on this one. No. Okay, he's on this one. Yeah, I remember now. Yeah, look, there he is. There we go. What should we build? I didn't really plan it out. I just made a video. I know what we can do. We can make a little house for my friends when they join. Yeah, that sounds good. So I can finish mine. I need to dump some stuff in the chest. What's the chest like in here? I think it might be full. No, it's not. Actually, I need the wood. I didn't know I had lots of wood already. Actually, I could put that in the furnace. Okay, I think I might have enough space now. So there we go. So now we are going to thingamajig, build a house. Handy Mandy. Handy Dandy. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the new pickaxe. Get in the car, get in the car, get in the car. Go ahead, I have a friend called Carl. Get in the cool, getting cool. Sounds like getting cold. Getting cool, getting cool. What? There we go. One, two. I want to do one more. There we go. I think it's been Carl's house since I did find Carl here. I want to get rid of this tree. I have an idea. On this. Pass it down here. 1, 2, 3. There. Done it. So this is Carl's house. I need to... No! I should have 2 stacks. Right, let me go look in the chest for a minute. Woo! Oh god. No. I thought I had some. Well, it turns out I'm going to get some more. I need you, because I need to make beds. Darn it, I hate trees which are like that. I hate it. There we go. And for once, I've actually got on full screen. So you could actually see light very better. No, not that tree, but this tree. When I do it, I have to look on the iPad, so the reason why I struggle so much is because I look at the iPad when I'm doing it. Yeah, following physics, right? So now I can look at TV. We're 8 minutes 29 seconds in. Okay, I got enough. I have 30 pieces of wood. I'm thinking one of my friend's house could be like on the hill over there. One of my friend's house could be along there, couldn't it? So, well, Joe does like to have his on a lake. Jack likes to have him... No, Joe likes to have it beside a hill. Jack likes to have it in the water. Carl likes to have it on a hill. And I like to have it placed on a hill. I'm not sure if there's others, but again. I don't think, I'm not sure. I remember Jack Cook, he's offline, he probably won't be. I don't feel good today. No! What don't I need? Really don't need that. Can I go now? Trust my house doesn't even have windows. It's quite weird. Yeah, if you're wondering, I sound really bad because I'm unwell. Look over at the nice hill. Pardon me. You can look over on the lake. Okay, I think Kai has a nice place. Where would Joe's house be? Like, if you're wondering where Joe's house would be, I would say about let me just go over there. About here. Here's a bunny. I need your meat. So people who do like bunnies, cause bunnies get in my way. And I want to try and get bunnies in one hit. Mid air. Hi, doggy. Doggy. If you could just kindly like my bone, that would be great. One shot, and it loved me. There's a cave here. This could be Joe's cave. Actually, I'm going to investigate. Why is it only these two folks? Yes, it's one of those thick ones. That's why I call them, because the tree's quite thick. My world's lovely. I love my world. Whoa! Oh god, that's like an actual canyon. Just with a flat ground, that's weird. I want to put wood here, saying that Mac was here. Mac was here. Okay, now let's get out. I'm out. Let's go hide. Okay. Just in here, get out. Oh, I can't sprint. Which one should I have? Pork. Ooh, I love these flowers. Oh, my dog was with me after I'd lost you. I see a light, and that is my house. My house looks lovely. I love my house. Look at it. Holy moly, yes. Die. Oh my god, it's the walking mobs. Oh yeah, guys, I forgot to tell you this, but it's not going to be on YouTube yet, because I'm working on it, because I don't want to spoil it. I'm going to do a series, and there's going to be, I don't know, like 9-10 episodes of it. It's going to be me and my friend trying to kill the mobs. I just spoiled it. Close your ears if you don't want to know. I might do an Xbox 360, let's build a city after this actually. And I'm kind of getting bored of this world. There is so much to do on this world, like, oh yeah, I'm building. Can I tell you something, guys? One, if it's morning about the sunset, if you guys sleep, the sun will go about there. Yeah, I've done it. Try it. See if it works. Oh god. Hi! Oh, you found a bow and arrow. I do have a bow and arrow. Or is that on another one? Hey, I look corgi. No bow and arrow. Oh, my other dog. Hello. Who's in the way? Okay, you can stay out here and keep guard. You're my guard dog, you're my indoor guard. I'm sure I made one. I'm sure. Now I am gonna make one. got one. Okay, so now that that's there. Or shop. How does he know where I am? He just comes round the corner to die. But now there's an arrow in Cole's house. Why? Stupid skeleton. Wish I could actually pick up their arrows. That'd be cool. Oh, come on! Got it. I want to see if it will get to the other side of the lake. That's a lost arrow. Okay, let's go find it. Let's go find it. Come on, dog. Come on, man. Oh, my shot. No, I don't love you. Because you're stupid. Okay, let's go. Did I kill something on my way? Where's my arrow? Are you sure it went in here? Sure it couldn't have went in the lake, because if it did, that'd be cool. See if we can get this other arrow to the tree. Like I say. Clay, need this. So I can make bricks. Why do I need birch sapling? Oh my god. I already got a stack. Ah, I'm gonna drown. I don't need that. This is gonna have another stack, isn't it? Yeah, I'm on 13. 41. Oh god, I'm drowning. It's Minecraft. I can just. I'm not breathing in real life, am I? Come, doggy. Come on. See where the arrow landed. There's some more here. I don't think I've got enough. Okay. I might end the video here. It's kind of a pointless episode. You don't have to watch it. Wait, is this episode 5? Is episode 5? Yeah, this is episode 5, yeah. Or is it? It might be a pointless episode, so thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Please leave a like on the video, please do to subscribers, or however you want, and I'll see you all later. Bye.